I think you came here to sell a story.
I have a sense when it comes to stories. It's like a smell that I can follow.
An hour ago, your story was about fracking. Now it's about a resurrected peeping Tom that bites.
Do you know how much force it takes to turn that raccoon into spaghetti? What's a body doing curling behind a wall? What's a reporter doing digging behind the wall?
Grown man. I like sugar in my coffee and I don't like scary movies, but this story is going somewhere.